Muhammadu Buhari won the Nigerian presidential race. He thanked the nation after being elected for the second time as the president of the country. Buhari said he was deeply humbled and profoundly grateful after being declared the clear winner of his second term in Africa's largest democracy. Buhari addressed supporters in Abuja after a campaign in which he urged voters to give him another chance to tackle gaping corruption, widespread insecurity. ETV Bharat report.